Hello friends, my name is Amri. Welcome to Avil Kids. Today I'll explain you what is a water cycle. So let's start. The sun heats up the water from oceans, lakes and rivers, and water changes into water vapor. This process is called evaporation. As the water vapor rises up into the sky, it starts cooling down and form tiny water droplets. These water droplets come together to form clouds. This process is called condensation. Wind carries these clouds to different places. As more water vapor condenses, the water droplets in clouds gets bigger and cannot hold more water droplets. They fall back on the earth in the form of rain. This is called precipitation. Some water seeps into the ground and the remaining water again flows back to the oceans, lakes, rivers and seas. This process is called collection. Then the sun again starts heating up this water and water changes into water vapor. The circulation of water is called water cycle. Thank you. Hope you like my video. For more videos, subscribe to Avil Kids.